Top news headlines this morning. Lexington police is investigating the city's latest shooting. According to officers, just after 8 last night, police were called to an incident in the 600 block of Sherard Circle. When officers arrived at the scene, they found a man suffering from a gunshot wound. The victim told police two men approached him, leading to a fight. That's when one of the men allegedly drew a firearm and shot the victim. That victim is expected to recover from his injuries.